loses his feet. Bill O'Brien thought he had the matchup that he wanted with Billingsley, who's a very talented